Is your phone app missing from your iPhone home screen? Hey there, this is Eve, and today I will show you 2 easy steps to fix and bring the phone app on iPhone. So let's get started. Solution 1, turn off content and privacy restrictions. Open settings, scroll down, tap screen time, scroll down again, tap content and privacy restrictions. Now turn off content and privacy restrictions. Solution 2, reset the home screen layout. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, scroll down again, tap transfer or reset iPhone, tap reset. Now tap reset home screen layout. Tap on it again. Hope this will fix your iPhone app missing issues on your iPhone. Please ask me in the comment section if you still have anything to ask. Thanks for watching.